Right, last round, but this is Lawrence. That's what I got. Lawrence has got C Parmesan. Cheesy. The Arena Duke. AOA. Binate Rupture, but no IG. Couple of Eurekas. Neutron Shark. Blows everything up. Two key abductions. Nothing to particularly feed it, though. I guess you could incubation chamber some of the Mars. Still doesn't seem. Still, I mean, are you relying on what you've. Sutterkin, maybe, and the Eurekas, maybe, to try and get towards a key abduct? I just. Yeah, I can't see it being. Doing so. Barrister Joya, Grey Rider, Free Shell of Safeguards, Doorstep to Heaven. So, the Doorstep's going to annoy me when it lands. I think we'll keep that. Let's go Untamed. Play out that Witch of the Wilds. See if there's an answer. Don't they have any artifact control? Destroy them all, I suppose. Oh, Mars needs Amber early and a key abduction. There we go. Okay. Could go shadows. Yeah, let's go shadows. Shadows. First things first. Bait and switch. Nerve Blast the Mind Worm. And I guess we drop the Nepenthe Seed. So it's not the fastest start I've seen Corey do. Neutron Shark. Kaboom. Didn't like the Pimp Seed. Now the Neutron Shark stuck there versus my Witch of the Wild. Which, in all fairness, I think I'm going to have to go Untamed just to kill. So let's go. I mean, I suppose I could have gone Sanctum there. I don't know. No, this seems okay. That wasn't a good hit for them to immediately flip a wormhole. Oh, is he gonna kill the Witch of the Eye? Oh, I mean, so I've got all the witches, so. We'll see. So I think I go Sanctum this turn. Stun down Sanctum before I play mine out. Doorstep. Yeah, Doorstep. At least it's out of the way now. misplayed. What was the misplay? Should have gone with the Joya, maybe. So, Sanctum, I think, for me. Let's go Sanctum. Let's, how do you say? Just make sure. Yeah, maybe Shadows. Shadows to Nayas. Shadows again, empty that whole hand. Do we speed sigil? I guess it depends what they put on the table. If I forge, speed sigiling the Smiling Roof's attractive if they put something down. Kaboom. Finding the Witch of the Wilds goes. Sizzix Shockworm. Let's get a key. Let's go. Shadows, speed sigil. Pass on check once again. Okay, that puts them on check. Is there anything in there to take me off? The cover of research is gone. I'm not high enough for it anyway. So yeah. Unless I got a wild wormhole into something. I think we've probably got the second. Poke Vemos for a card, or poke Smiling Roof. Let's think. Ink Shadows. We get 1, 2, 3, 4 off the steel. So not quite enough. We get 1, 2, 3 off Untamed there. Sanctum. Yeah, no, it's Shadows. Let's discard a card. Let's fight to steal one. Draw. It's not really going to draw. Could go either way, couldn't it? As to what we draw. As to whether Untamed or Shadows is worthwhile next turn. Do we shoot the Smiling Roof? Do we shoot the Dusk Fairy? Dust Pixie, sorry. They get their first key. We're set up for our third nearly now. I think we're probably going to do it with a push with Untamed. Let's go. Untamed gets me what, 4? We could get 4 off Shadows if we shoot our own. That doesn't seem great. Or 3 off Sanctum. So, yeah, let's go Untamed. Let's just reap. Reap. Pass Sun, hopefully that'll be enough. Have they got an, I mean, they've got a Mars Needs Amber. Has it come back? Or is it still there? No, it's still there, sadly. Getting Amber off the fix when you Key Abduct back into hand. Yeah, Key Abduct another key. Blammo. So yeah, that was quite nicely done. But yeah, looks like we're done. And we're done, yeah, so 4-0 this tournament with Koray. Koray proving it is a ridiculous deck if you don't have Scaling Amber control. I suspect I will probably not be SAS 69. I suspect I'm dipping to SAS 65 maybe next time round. Anyway, yeah, we'll see what we do in the next one.